obvious now.
It's a soldier's life for me.
I'm bleeding.
Right, I'm in the Black Citadel at the minute, which I'm going to assume this is the main char place. It looks really cool, actually. It's like, it's hard to explain. It's very industrial and like smoky and barren. So, Lion's Arch. Okay.
I feel strong.
Look at my dance band.
This looks cool.
I actually ran away from a dynamic event to race somebody. I just love the fact that you can just see someone's just dead miles away. Oh shoot, I should probably run. There's all these centaurs chasing. Can you see that?
Yeah. Oh no! That's it. Do you notice that, like, literally a split second before you die, your health seems to go up to ridiculously high?
Yeah.
I don't know what that's all about.
I didn't notice it. Well, I'm noticing.
You are defeated.
That must be an engineer. That person with a gun thing. They're gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
I sent people fire. Cool. That gun's so cool that the engineer has.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a waypoint just there. But it costs money.
Do you ever notice that you just start seeing random events succeeded in on your right hand side when you haven't done anything?
Yeah, I haven't noticed that unfortunately.
Yep.
love this game. Love, love, love. I'm in love with the game.
Hell yeah.
Rubbing the dirt, like, away.